G'day guys and girls, my name's Jamie and welcome to another Meet the Expert. We're down here at William Adams in Melbourne catching up with the man himself, Rowan Mills. How you going, bud?
Good, mate.
You know what I always love about catching up with you? We always get to share with everybody the latest and greatest machines, technologies and features. So why don't you share with everybody exactly what you brought down today?
Well, absolutely. Today is no different, Jamie. So behind us, we've got the 306 Next Gen Mini Excavator. It's fitted with our ease of use technology suite of products. So what is it? So it simplifies the machine operation, it improves the accuracy and enhances the overall productivity of the machine. So no matter what the level of experience of the operator, that operator is going to be able to work more efficiently and also more productively.
Awesome. So I guess this is just the next flow-on effect of all of this amazing technology that's drifting its way down through those larger end machines into this, where operators that I guess working on smaller end of town machines get to enjoy all of those amazing features that the big boys have been loving for a little while now.
That's right. So this machine has got a range of sensors fitted to the machine. So the machine knows exactly where the it's slewed, where the boom is swung, boom up, down, stick and bucket position. So the machine knows exactly where that bucket, those bucket teeth are.
Awesome. And the thing that I think everyone's going to love when we get to delve into this in a minute is the simplification. It's such an easy system to use, right? Anyone can do it within a few hours of training and they're off and running.
Yeah, so it doesn't matter what the level of experience of the operator, it's going to improve their overall efficiency and also the accuracy and consistency.
Beautiful. Well, look, we've got some pretty amazing things to talk about. So let's do this. We'll delve into some of those new features one at a time and share with everybody exactly how it works.
So how does this technology work? Caterpillar ease of use utilizes a group of sensors, including a bucket position sensor, stick sensor, boom sensor, a boom swing sensor, and a slew sensor that constantly communicates with the machine. So the operator and the machine knows exactly where the bucket linkage and the teeth are relative to the undercarriage. This ease of use technology is available fitted from the factory on our 306, 308, and 309 CR machines. And if the machine is ease of use ready, it can be retrofitted to machines simply and easily through a set of hardware and software. So how does eFence work? So activate eFence, we're going to hit the menu button, ease of use, eFence. And you can see here we have sealing to prevent you from hitting overhead power lines, wall, for fences and walls, floor, so if you don't want to hit any underground surfaces, and swing. So if you've got things such as oncoming traffic, tight confined construction sites. So with the ceiling, we set the ceiling, and you can see not only is it set, but you can also see what the ceiling height is set at. You'll also see that there's a green bar that activates there to indicate that the ceiling has been set and is active, and you can see there with the amber light bar to indicate that it is currently active and we are at ceiling. Similarly, with the wall, you get a green bar there, the floor, a green bar at the bottom, and with the swing, there's a green bar that's set there. So you can set both your left swing and also your right swing. So to your trench and then to your dump target. Now I'm going to share with you how Indicate works on the next gen Cat mini excavators. So to activate Indicate, press the menu button, ease of use, Indicate. It's currently disabled, so we'll enable it. So you've got the ability to set the bench height, so it's currently set at zero. We'll make that half a meter and we'll make that above ground, so that's a positive number. And now it's entered. We also have the ability to bench for reach out in front of the machine. I'm going to reach out to a normal sort of digging position and I will benchmark that by pressing benchmark, and then I can mark that position on the ground. I'll then raise the bucket up. I'll come in and I'll say I want to dig a trench that is 2 meters long, and I'll just mark that little position there on the ground. And you can see that I've now marked out a 2 meter distance on the ground, which really is the best tape measure that you're gonna have in your toolbox. And you can also set your slope as well. Finally, we have the setup, so you can activate the indicate bars, which we have got enabled. We also can activate or deactivate the audible alert to when you're on grade. Whether your machine is configured with indicate or eFence, you will have the swing assist functionality. So swing assist is activated through the menu, ease of use, and I will select swing assist. You can select set swing to the left or set it to the right. So in this instance, I will set to the left at 20 degrees. I will then swing the machine to the right and I will set right swing assist. That's now set at 26 degrees. By moving this left joystick, I can swing it hard to the left and you'll notice it will stop at that preset left swing position, and hard to the right and it will stop at that position set to the right. This is also referred to as return to trench. So ideal, you want to dig, you're over the trench, then you swing and you can dump the material to your pile, your target pile. Now, one of the unique things about the swing assist is that by going through neutral, you can then extend beyond that swing assist limit. So maybe I'm digging over the trench and now I want to dump material to the left. I can swing further to the left with swing assist. This is different to the eFence swing. eFence swing is a hard stop and you cannot extend the machine beyond those boundaries that you've set.
So Rowan, look, absolutely awesome technologies, mate. This is going to be a hit out there in the marketplace. Operators and business owners are going to love it for all of those efficiencies and everything that we mentioned. So thank you so much for sharing everything with us. And what do people have to do out there if they want to get more information on the machine and learn a little bit more about all this cool stuff we've just spoken about?
Yeah, sure. So to find out more information, look up Cat Compact Technology on cat.com or go visit your local Cat dealer.
Awesome, mate, awesome. So thanks so much again. So for everybody out there, thanks so much for tuning in to another Earth Moving Equipment Magazine Meet the Expert with Mr. Rowan Mills here. Till next time, stay really safe on site. Take great care of each other. We'll catch you real soon.